Hey guys, what's up? It's Erin, and today is Wednesday. Okay, so last week I didn't put up a video because I wasn't home all day and I had no time, and I apologize. I'm sorry. I really am. Okay, I'm not sure which videos were which week, so I'm just gonna like overall comment on videos the past, like, I don't even know. So, Katie, happy for you that you got your permit. Still haven't gotten mine, but I'm working on it. And, your hair was really, really pretty straight, and I really liked it. And, I'm sorry that I'm not competition, but those stalker facts were, like, creepily stalking. But I'm gonna get to that later. And, Emily, that is really kind of creepy that we were wearing the same sweatshirt. I don't even remember what sweatshirt it was, but, and also, I'm happy I make you laugh. Alright. And, Kelly, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I hope you're having fun in Florida. I know you're there right now. I wish I was with you, but I'm not. And what else? I don't remember anything you said. Oh, the Burning Up Stalker Fact, or not, yeah, the Burning Up Tour, the 3D movie, I knew that, I told you that, how could you not remember that? Plus, that's not really stalkerish compared to Katie's facts, like, she's a creeper. Okay, so I know Katie's challenge was like 2 weeks ago or something like that, I don't know. But since I didn't do my video last week, I'm gonna do the challenge right now. Okay, so, since I don't know any really stalkerish facts, I'm gonna find some out. I'm gonna go deep down into the heart of the Life Story magazines. I'm gonna find something. Alright. Outfit, and he had like spurs like on his boots and like a bolero hat, and they like, he used to dress up Joe as an Indian, and they'd chase him around the apartment complex they lived in, And they used to go to rodeos in Texas, and Kevin won one of the halftime rodeo shows where he had to get the ribbon off of the baby calf. He was 9 or 10 years old. Okay, so I find this to be really funny, actually, but when Joe was growing up, he was a really weird kid, and so he used to think it was cool to go to bed and then pretend to fall asleep and then get up and change into his school clothes for the next day and then sleep in them. Kind of really random, but it's really funny. And he also used to be obsessed with Pokemon cards, and he would trade them with the girls he flirted with. And he really liked this one girl a lot, but he wasn't going to pass up an awesome deal, so he traded her a really bad card for 3 awesome ones. It's kind of mean, Joe. She didn't know any better. He took her awesome cards away. He could have told her. Taking Pokemon cards over girls. What a shame. Yep. So, Nick, he had a childhood obsession with Batman, and he used to have a Batman costume that he wore all the time, and he was really fond of it. And he used to run around his backyard and play Batman. He used to be Batman. It's really kind of funny. Alright, those are my 3 stalkerish facts. They're not very good, actually, considering I read 4 magazines to get them. It's gay. It was fun. Okay, so I spent this whole video doing that stupid thing, that challenge, but I have nothing else to talk about because I'm just like a boring person. And so yeah, so I went over time limit, but technically, actually there is no technically, but I missed a video last week and Emily went over time limit too, so don't punish me please, because I am putting up my challenge video later today. It'll be up like tonight, like later tonight, because I was trying to wait so I could do the intro with my friend Emily, but yeah, we haven't had time to hang out yet. So I'm going to put the challenge video up tonight, but there is going to be no intro on it. It's just going to be the video. So I'm going to write it in the description box. So before you watch the video, read the description box of the one I'm going to put up tonight. Not this one. The next one. I'm going to put up 2 videos. And that was the challenge video Kelly sent me. And then sometime soon, Emily's going to come over and we're going to make the intro. And then that's the one I'll send to the Jonas Brothers. Okay? All right. So, hopefully that video makes up for my going over time limit, because trust me, it'll make you laugh. Just trust me. Okay, so, I don't really have anything else to say. So, I don't know who's making a video tomorrow, but whoever is, I'll see you tomorrow. Possibly Kelly, I doubt it though. But probably Katie then, maybe? Or Emily? I have no idea. But whoever it is, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, bye!